In this video, we'll go over how to set up a Sony a7 R4 with Camlink 4K. These are the settings you'll need to enable for clean HDMI output. Set your mode dial to video. Change your file format to either XAVCS HD or 4K. If using a full frame lens, set Super 35mm mode to off. Turn off Steady Shot to reduce frame cropping. Under HDMI settings, set your HDMI resolution to 2160p 1080p and make sure HDMI info display is turned off. You'll need to connect an HDMI cable to enable the 4K output selection. When capturing 4K video from the camera, set your 4K output select to HDMI only to keep face tracking enabled. Now, let's set up your Camlink 4K and camera. Plug your HDMI cable into the HDMI out. Plug in the dummy battery specific to your camera for uninterrupted power. Connect Camlink 4K to a USB 3.0 slot on your computer. Finally, connect the HDMI from your camera to the HDMI in on Camlink 4K and turn your camera on. To learn more about Camlink 4K, head over to elgato.com. If you have questions, leave a comment down below. And don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe so you can catch the rest of our videos to learn how to unlock the full power of your Elgato products.